Breakers have developed an immunity to the toxin. Quest. Now poison protects the rest. I got company. Come on.
Watch yourself, White Hero. You and Hjalmar, you should have very shown that face.
So will you help then?
Killed the beast that was troubling you.
Merciful Freya. Horsen's finally dead.
Now, tell us, was it a tough fight? Got any wounds need dressing?
No, I'll be all right.
Nothing new to the likes of you. Hard work, witcherin'. All right, your reward. This here's for you.
Thanks. So long.
Ugh. See you not from round here. What's brought ye to Speakerog?
Heard you've got a job for a witcher.
Aye. My sister's near drilled a hole in me gut, pestering me. I hung a notice, hoping she'd let up. Truth be told, didn't really expect anyone to take an interest.
What's this about?
My sister's betrothed. He's disappeared. Folks say he done a runner. Sis claims she saw a beast carry him off.
Sensing you just don't believe your sister.
They had their ups, they had their downs. Nil's thoroughbred skirt chaser, and Brit's just not easy to be around. But family's sacred. You willing to look into this?
I'll see what I can do. Want to talk to your sister first off.
Brit and Nils had their favorite spot, cliffs north of the village. Ever since he went missing, she's been wandering about there.
Thanks. I'll go see her.
Respect, Witcher.
Need to talk to you.
Leave me be.
Did you see Nils die?
I saw a shadow, great wings, like a cloud passing over the sky. Then I heard him scream. Something grabbed him, lifted him up, then flew off towards the caves on the shore. But he was alive, screaming my name.
I'll look into it. Gotta explore those caves Brit mentioned. Faster.
What brings it to me?
Wouldn't mind a look at your wares. Farewell.
Uncle said folk on the continent got heads like hats.
Look at the sword!
Hey-ya! That's it, Roach. Damn, you're ugly.
Of carrion. Necrophages. Drowners couldn't possibly lift Nils into the air. Siren. hunters couldn't possibly lift a nose into the air. Gotta be. Some monster dropped him from high up. Britt wasn't lying. An echidna.
Come on. something I've always wondered. What do you witchers do once there are no basilisk flesh in the giants?
What are you looking for?
Hey. Master Witcher?
Found an old echidna in a cave on the shore. Tough beast, but I killed it.
So Brit spoke true? A beast took Nils?
And killed him. Body's in the cave.
I'll have to fetch it. Witcher, would ye mind telling Brit what happened to her betrothed?
Fine. I'll talk to her. It's the least she deserves.
Feel like a damn fool now, not believing me own sis. Take this. Hard work deserves payment.
Farewell. Is dead. An echidna captured and killed him.
Nils!
This won't bring him back, I know. But I avenged him. Killed the beast.
Thank you. Knew all along he was true to me. And so I'll vow to be true to him for the rest of my days. Take this gold. It ain't much, but I want you to take it.
Thank you, but I won't accept any coin from you.
Why do you offend me so?
Don't take it the wrong way. There are things even a witcher shouldn't take coin for.
Too many foreigners in the Isles in the olden days. Greetings, Witcher.
Hear about the missing miners. Might be able to help. What happened?
Well, we'd heard tales of silver in the northern hills. And seen as coins needed to ready longships for raids, we sent a few lads to see how much truth was in the tales. And, well, they've yet to return.
Might not be much silver in the hills, but there are monsters, definitely. I'll see if the miners came across any.
Thank you, Witcher. You were there, in the cave, when the werebears attacked.
footprints. Human. Caused by a blunt instrument. Ribcage smashed in. Someone crawled through here with a broken leg. Wind didn't fell these trees. Something else did. Something big. Crushed bones. Human bones. A rock troll, looks like. Wait, I want to talk.
Wham-a-wham like this.
Exactly. Why do you wham-em?
Things in walk troll house. Trolls say outmans, but they wham-a-wham troll rocks. So troll wham too.
From what you say, they were asking for trouble. I'll let it slide this time. But kill any other humans, and I'll come back and cut off your head. Understand?
No. Words are words many. Hurt head.
Let me try again. Wham-a-wham mans again. I'll swish-a-swash-a-swunk you.
Oh. No more troll wham. And this man take for be good man. And no swish-a-swash.
We serve her who is virgin, mother and crone.
too many foreigners in the Isles in the olden days. Greetings, Witcher.
Your miners are dead. Not one of you knew a troll lived there?
We'd heard mention of it, but...
But greed went out over reason.
Not your place to judge us. What about the troll?
Left him in peace. Advise you to do the same.
Turn curd, you mean? What kind of monster slayer are you? Out of my sight. You were there, in the keep, when the weirbears attacked.